Please enter the containment chamber. Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
Thank you. Thank you very much. A number of years ago, I heard a young father, a very prominent young man in the entertainment world, addressing a tremendous gathering in California. It was during the time of the Cold War, and communism and our own way of life were very much in people's minds, and he was speaking to that subject. And suddenly, though, I heard him saying, "I love my little girls more than anything," and I said to myself, "Oh no, don't, you can't, don't say that." But I had underestimated him. He went on, "I would rather see my little girls die now, still believing in God, than have them grow up under communism and one day die no longer believing in God."
SCP-173. 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 He is so cute and very broody. He wears no suit and loves pursuit.
Is there someone there? Is someone there? Who's there?
How will I ever get free? Help me. Nine
They know your voice with one word. A bite in the skull or neck probably kills you in a sec. 173. When I first saw him, I was really scared. Became a three man and got fully prepared. Standing in the corner, there against the wall, looking like a giant white concrete rubber doll. Then I walked to him, like really close. I looked at his face, but it had no nose. Then something went just terribly wrong, and this is just a part of the 173 song. SCP, SCP, SCP. There was a problem with the doors and the electricity too, and before I knew, he was out of my view. Standing behind my friend, his back, he killed him with one single attack. Short of that, he killed my other mate, and then I just became really afraid. Standing there in front of me, and my pants came wet, do I had to pee. It didn't move, and I like, what the heck? And suddenly I blinked, and he snapped my neck. SCP, SCP, SCP 173. SCP, SCP, SCP 173. He is so cute and very brute. He wears no suit and loves pursuit. SCP, SCP. Now I'm here alone, but I don't mind. My two best mates I sure will miss. 173 is one of a kind, and you'll never know what he really is. Let's get moving, I'm out of here. I'm so scared, I know he's near. He'll come for me, but we don't know when. Oh no, there he is again. SCP, SCP, SCP 173. SCP, SCP, SCP 173. He is so cute and very brute. He wears no suit and loves pursuit. SCP, SCP, SCP 173. SCP, SCP, SCP 173. SCP, SCP, SCP 173. SCP, SCP, SCP 173. Don't look away and never go back, 'cause he will chase you and snap your neck.